Kalida holding on to a 26-12 lead coming out of the half against Crestview. And the Wildcats starting the second half strong. Allison Recker down low. She scores plus the foul. Then it's Kylie Osterhage getting the offensive board. She lays it in. 17 points, team high for Osterhage. Crestview now answering back. Paige Motika driving baseline. She's got a lay-in. But right back to Kalida. Joni Kaufman for three. And Kalida gets the victory, 53-38.